potential. It's a big boat, isn't it? What is? The port's a restaurant. I want me to be on it. Last time you said, let me remind you, in your words. You know, I bet we can't get in.
I suspect.
Moon's balloon, fossils, crystals, green dragon.
Famous for the Iron Man.
What's that on the beach?
Yeah. Anthony.
Thank you. Cooler. That's a long time,
isn't it? Taking a what?
I'm grabbing you.
You know. Oh, we got a bridge. Gonna have to do that. Oh, light time starting up. Let's do this. Let's get over the thing. Oh my god, we're over the top of the sea. Loose planks? Yeah, I can see your shadow. This is pretty good, this place, isn't it? I think I can walk out to sea. Concrete. Well, yeah, right. It's a deep sea next to us. is that you can walk down? Oh no, no, no. What, you can walk down that?
It's the water, but I don't fancy that.
So that means you can go down to that now, right? It's got cables on it. I think to get to the other side, you've got to walk around probably about a mile. All the way down to the bridge at the bottom, and all the way back. We did it. We did it. It's dead quiet, isn't it? There's nobody here. Last time we came down here, it was even.
It's much nicer, isn't it?
199 steps. Not today.
No,
maybe tomorrow. Cheaper tea. But loads of salt and vinegar. Tartar sauce or curry sauce. What about your tartar sauce is going to be like?
Oh, I dare say you could be trying some.
It's got cucumber in it, isn't it? No, not cucumber. No, it's some other green things, isn't it?
Is it capers?
No.
It's...
They're all the green things.
Gherkins,
that's that. And the end result. Chips and fish. Curry sauce. Two fish. Eating chips as you should, right in front of an arbour. An arbour. Oh well.
Myself, I'd get off the computer, be more physically active.
Breakfast. Cornflakes, sealed croissants, bananas, milk, bowls, spoons, all on a bed. Ready? Nearly there. Oh, so 4 minutes. That's not bad.
Oh, yeah, so.
I was like, you anyway.
Whew.
This is a journey of the sauce.
Yeah. Like a towel.
Yeah.
Well, we were last night.
So the plan was. Sit up here, do sod all, drink beer, eat crisps, let the world go by. Fish and chip crisps. Tap room off the hill behind the church.
All these gravestones, there's just nothing on these. All worn away. Well, that was effortless, wasn't it, coming down?
No, the difficulty with those steps, though, was the fact that the different heights and different sort of sizes, so you can't really get into a rhythm, because...
I struggle with the size of my feet.
Well, to be fair, I did.
Dry sand. You've got to get sand in your toes when you get to the seaside.
It's just black rock or something. I don't know how that is around there. Something mushed up. Let's get out without slipping. Was that rock?
So what do you think that is? Do you think it's just a piece of stone, isn't it? Probably.
Wow,
how cool is that? Hey, somebody's been making a little man there. You see it on that rock.
If that beach comes, sorry, if that tide comes in a bit quick, we just have to run to them, step over them. We'll get it.
This video was like when we were walking up the bypass that time all them years ago.
Beers on the beach.
Ridiculous beers too.
Well, this is nice. Not ridiculous about this.
Well, that one's 13.5%. That's a bit ridiculous, isn't it? It's like drinking watered down treacle with alcohol.
It doesn't actually taste like watered down treacle,
though, to be fair. Tastes like treacle.
Yeah. I thought so. And you're really ready to take a picture of you.
Rubbish.
love these little houses. Great. Loving that.
You would be the first person we come to for such a
one day you will have a need for this piece of leather.
Just not today.
Not today, but you don't want to come to the day when you do need it, you haven't got it.
Yeah, but they don't know where to come, because you still have it.
No, because I'd have thrown it away.
Well, kind of much value if you're going to throw it. Yeah. I think you just hold on to it.
All right.
Maybe it's got some kind of significance. Maybe you blew it back up again.
I shall keep it. I shall call it Oswick.
It reminds me of someone in Cambridge.
It does. Get out there, people. Come forth.
How much time is it? How much time?
I feel good.
Blessing the coin, you say, that's fantastic.
There you go. There's your very own Viking coin.
I think the difference here is that you have a lot of money.
Somewhere nice to sit. It's a bit bright, isn't it?